friends were their chocolates. This is your dude, the pack leader, you know, the chocolates. This is Chocolate Boo. Yes, I am in what's it called, creative mode right now. This is gonna be my role. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna be on creative mode just until we can get this building built. If you follow my Twitter, you know that my what's it called, my Minecraft crashed, and ever since then, like, the worlds have just been destroyed and stuff. It wouldn't open right, so yeah, stop it. So that happened. So we just go off and make our own wall here. So here we have the main building. I will be building into the cave system, to the thing, because you can see here. What's that water? Oh, sweet. This is like a little mountain. So we kind of have like this little Mayan almost temple thing on it. And as you can see here, there's like the long stairway. And we have like pretty much like an unlimited water source, an unlimited thing source over there. And here, I'm gonna build like a little beach house. Probably about like 10x10 wide. You know, it's not gonna be really much. You know, it's just gonna be like a little house, have like a little chair and bed in it, and it'll have like a large window that you can see out into the water. I'm gonna be looking forward to that. And I'm gonna change this scene, like, when I'm not recording, to like this, to sandstone instead of cobblestone. But yeah. So let me see. / time set 0. There we go. And just so we can have it like straight in the middle of the day and not have to wait. And let me see, I'm gonna build it 4 more. Higher than that alarm right there. Just so we can kind of like have like a general room. One more needs to go there. So yeah, I won't really be building that much off screen. It'll mainly just be like us mining and stuff. And all the fun stuff that people like to do. So that'll be good. And I don't really know how much time I've been recording, or how much time per se, you know, we can do that, because I'm using FAPS. I finally got FAPS, and stuff. So that is always gonna be good. Or not always gonna be good. So that's good. It'll probably be longer than 10 minutes now, which is another bonus. Music is really loud. I'll turn it down to 23. There we go. I'm gonna put the sound at 30. There we go. Yeah, but I was like listening to some low quality music earlier today, and I really had, since it was like low quality and low sound and all that, I turned my volume speakers all the way up to like, you know, like 7-8 or something. But we'll get that fixed. I make it sound like there's a problem. What are you doing, Bill? You're not supposed to make everything sound like a problem. This is supposed to be fun. No worries, no problems to go off of. And what's really cool about some stuff that I have, okay, so I got a silk touched iron pickaxe. And I got a fortune 3 pickaxe. And also a fortune 2 shovel. So that's really cool. But I can't wait to really go finding like diamonds and redstone and all that. Just simply because, like, I can use my silk touch as sort of like a little thing to get at first, and then like make a room like underground It's like just full of diamond and gold and redstone and coal ore. Maybe not coal, because you kind of need coal like right then, so. That'll be cool. And then, like, I have, like, way too many diamonds for me to keep count, which I'm really looking forward to. But that's no rush, considering that we already have, like, a diamond pickaxe. So, that's good. And maybe I can use, like, Fortune 3 on iron whenever I do eventually find it. So that'll be really good. I really don't know how I'm gonna set up this room. Not really much. Like, this main house. And of course, there'll be the in cave house, which I'm thinking we're gonna start, like, somewhere over there. Because, like, on this side right here, like, this is, like, within the mountain. But, like, where the chest is and all that, you see, it's not really into the mountain that much. And so we're gonna build there, like, start going into running. But I'll start this off, like, when I'm not recording. And if you don't know fraps, like, how to use fraps and all that, like, please leave a comment in the, like, a video response or a comment and all that, so that way I can know how to, like, set it up and, like, use it if I need to, like, just record, like, the Minecraft part. I don't know if you can, like, see, like, where I have, like, my Minecraft open and for Firefox and Google Chrome and all that. That'd be really helpful. And I am trying to get a job from Machinima, so that's why I'm also not doing that much video. That it's because, like, I want to, like, learn about Machinima and all that as much as I can and see what they want me to do as far as, like, be myself and all that. So, and also, kind of, like, I have to, like, get my mom to look at Machinima, because I don't necessarily have a PayPal account, and you kind of have to have that to either be, like, a YouTube membership or all that. And I'm really hoping that with Machinima, you can, like, set it up to where your money is, like, sent to your email, to your, like, home address or something. Or I might just, in turn, like, use my mom's email account. So that's why I'm kind of, like, looking for my mom and all that, so she can approve of it, per se. So, yeah, we got all that looking forward to. And this house is, like, almost done building. It's almost done. So that's pretty cool. I don't know how long we've been on here. General, where's movies? I don't know how long I've been recording, so that's a bit, that is a bit confusing, but we'll get it figured out soon related, chat rights, so that's good. And I don't know if you watch the same films gaming, which is, like, me with my friend, Chipping Ink. And if you go to Insane Films and Insane Films TV channel, you can subscribe to him. It's the Insane Films gaming channel. That if you go there, you can, like, find his YouTube page and all that. He's really cool. He doesn't have any videos up, but me and him are working on some Minecraft songs and other parodies of songs on for, like, Minecraft. You know, like Captain Sparkles does. Tobuscus. Well, Tobuscus doesn't really do Minecraft songs, but you get the idea anyway. So, yeah, I have a pretty much natural flatland, so that, like, I'm gonna build, like, a little village sort of thing. You know, and spawn some villagers and all that. And you know what? I've been on, like, peaceful. So that way, you know, until I make a bed and all that, like, creepers and all that, I don't need that anymore. Creepers and all that don't explode on me and kill me and all that, so. We'll go ahead and put, not the bed right there, we'll put it right there. And as soon as we can, we will be making some windows and all that. As a matter of fact, I'll show you. You know what, I hate to do this, I really hate to do this, but I have, like, all the sand, so that's going to be, like, a lot of windows. So what I'm going to do here is, you'll see in a minute, get about 3 stacks, and then coal, charcoal, Okay, we'll get 3 stacks. You know what? Those are some pickaxe, but that one's kind of useless now. We'll go ahead and. That's quite a bit. So. That was creepy as hell. So yeah. So, what we're gonna do here is we're gonna go. Do I have any sticks? Probably here. Yes, I do. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna get some of that, get 12, let me see, I don't want stone, but I have to be like really careful with what I do, like when I'm mining and stuff, just because it's like really confusing. Okay, that's funny right there, if I say so myself. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna put that there, and then we're just gonna turn these 3 stacks of sand into glass while we're building and stuff. So yeah, that's really good. And pardon, I'm sorry if you can hear the TV in my background. I did not have like any kind of good microphones, like headset or anything for microphone at the moment. But I'm really, really excited for the next coming months, because what we're gonna have here for the Minecraft season 1, I'm thinking it's gonna be like 55, somewhere between like 50 and 100 episodes. Sounds decent and reasonable. So, that'll be exciting. We're gonna have like all this world build up. We're gonna get some puppies and some kitties. Sorry about that, just froze for a minute. But yeah, and we're gonna be building a castle. It's probably not gonna be that good, because I'm not very good at building castles, but like for like fortresses and everything else, like small little houses between like 1 to 2 like levels and all that. On an older computer that I had, when I first got Minecraft, which was about like 2 years ago, what was really neat is I got this, really awesome sort of like castle thing, but because I had like a whole bunch of cobblestone, like some of the towers on it were just like way too high, and it took me like 50 days to build. If I'm like going off based off of like an hour a day for gameplay, then it would have been like 50 days that I would have been making it. But I kind of also like worked, like sometimes I play for like 2 hours just so I can kind of work on it, but I was also doing some other stuff, not just building that, because I don't like to just go unless we're doing like this right here, because you know, if we're doing this right here, then I kind of have no other choice but to do this, because it's kind of awesome. For stuff like this, you know, I guess you can call this my Minecraft project. So like for this, I kind of want my building done as fast as I can, just because I don't want to have to like stray off in between now and then just to get us caught up and all that, and like all of our other houses built. I kind of want to get one house built at a time. Yeah, that's I say that's a perfect size building. Once we get it finished, that'd be perfect. I don't necessarily know if you can pause it. Please leave me a comment and please like message me, tweet me on Twitter, which you can get if you go to my channel. Like, it'll have a link there. Should probably put it in the description sooner or later. And all that. So I think we've done plenty of episode recording today. It would have been nice if we could have gotten us all built by today. But thank you once for watching. Please leave a comment if you know how to if I can like pause on Fraps, because I'm new to Fraps and all that. And some other stuff. And hopefully by next episode, this will all be built, or pretty much all built. At least like the main area, like the walls and the roof and all that. The inside, I'm gonna do it. And I do have sandstone planks right here. Or not defined, because I do have sandstone. Right, just because I like it and all that. But anyway, click the annotation on the top right to watch my next video. Or any of the annotations in the top to watch any of the videos that are there. I do post. I probably will post like 1 to 2 videos a day if I can, but it's the least it's gonna be is like gonna be 1 video every day. And that's because like I am in high school and all that, so and with like Thanksgiving break and Christmas break coming up, I do have to work a little bit to get caught up ahead, you know. So I'll still try to make episodes every day I can, but since I'm kind of dealing with that, you know, it'll be a bit. You know what, let's go ahead and go to sleep. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead and end it here and stop talking. So, thank you for watching. Subscribe, favorite, like, and comment. Bye.